Oh, this is Handsworth Park. Technically speaking, Lusaka's so-called Canada Court is also part of Handsworth Park, so that's the part on my right. What I will do is I'll try and see if I can start with, I think this is Canada Court, I don't know. It could be, maybe not. If not, I will correct myself once I'm uploading these videos. So most of the, I believe on the right here is the Vice Chancellor's residence, if I'm not mistaken, right? But I was going to say that most, yeah, that's a business residence. I was going to say most of the houses here are pretty old and a bit run down, if you will. It's because they're not really properly maintained, I guess. At least I've always thought, right? Let's see if we can explore Canada Port. I don't know why I'm doing this, right? Because technically speaking, you can't rent a place here. I guess this location here, this particular premise here, Canada Court, is reserved for University of Zambia staff. I'm not sure if it's both support staff and faculty staff, but it's reserved for University of Zambia staff. So let's try and see if we can go all the way up to the end and then double back and try and explore the inner parts of Canada Court. I do believe I've only been here once. I had the once or twice or something. I have a colleague who stays somewhere around here. Alright. Let's see what's up ahead. Oof! Horrible stretch of road. Horrible. Coming here a while back, we were reporting a police case, and I guess one of the funny things that I thought was funny was that was 2013, I think, but they had this huge book where which they would use to actually document police cases, if you will, right? So nothing to see here. This is the end of the road with police post. Right. Let's see if we can pause here. Yes. This would be horrible footage. At least the segment. I had no idea this part of Handsworth was this bad. Rather sad that Hunza academics, or at least some Hunza academics, are content with the fact that they live in houses, yeah? Houses that have asbestos roofing. Very sad and worrying. But I don't think there's anything much to see on my left, so I'll just continue with my normal Handsworth tour, I guess. Just exit Canada Port. don't think that the new, relatively newer looking multi-story building is a part of Handsworth. It is part of, technically speaking, a part of, it's in Handsworth Park, but it's, sorry, it's not part of Canada Court, right? And you can literally see up ahead that there's a wharf that separates Canada Court, which is where I'm in right now, and the other part of Handsworth. So, yeah, I'm wondering if that was once part of Unza, right? As was the case with, in case you didn't know, so the newer part of East Park Mall was a part of Unza, and so the Unza decided to lease it out. Of course, they do get paid for that, and the lease, I believe, expires. Last time I checked, the lease is meant to expire in 2050, I think. I'll be in my 70s, and I don't think I'll be alive by then. At least I wouldn't want to be alive in my 70s. I think the Unza gets, is it, I don't know if it's 5 or 10% of all profits or something. Which is a pretty good deal, seeing as the land is not really being used. Now and then try and see if I can explore the other parts of Handsworth Park.